Shipwreck Kelly. He was something to cheer about. 30 years ago, he was the undefeated champion flagpole sitter of the world. He was a clean man. Children emulated him, so they sat in trees for days at a time. It was real fun, and it kept them off the streets.